You'll never say that what the doctor told you last week, that you only got a few days to live, but you